everybody. I have been wanting to do this video for such a long time. I think it's been too long since we've uploaded a video, and I am so sorry about that. But here's what has been happening in our life. We've had a lot of changes and just wanted to get back on track for this new year and basically try to pick it back up again. So the first thing that happened at the end of, I guess August, was it? I ended up with pneumonia. I had allergies. I figured out that I had allergies for the first time, and then it turned into pneumonia. And I was sick for a very, very long time. And prior to getting sick, we signed up for a foreign exchange student, and we welcomed Andrea to our family at the almost the exact same time. So it was a very, very chaotic moment in our life, and we survived it. All of our kids survived, so it was okay. It was all good. Another thing that I wanted to get on here and share with you guys is we are trying to get this floor plan done. We thought it would be better if we hired somebody, because right now our floor plan looks like a big old map of grid paper and pencil drawings and Kool-Aid spilt on top of it. It just looks kind of gross. It's the kind of gross that you want to frame on the wall, because it was actually a dream that you prayed through and it actually happened, and it's a reminder that it just started out with prayer. And so I think my phone is, I don't know. Anyway, but it's a reminder, and I think I just want to frame it and put it somewhere in the house. It's gross, but a reminder, so. We are trying to get that done. We just wanted to give you guys something that you could use and actually read rather than chicken scratch. So anyway, we are still waiting for that. Thank you for being patient. We just haven't heard back from him, and it's been a long time now. Another thing is that we had a lot of questions on our pole barn house. I've tried to answer all these questions, and I thought maybe it would be better if I could convince my husband to sit down and maybe do a Q&A video. If you think that would be a great idea, or if you'd like that video, give a comment down below and we will try to do that. And that was just one of the things that we wanted to do in the future. Other than that, that is really all I wanted this video to be about. Now that everybody is updated on what is going on, I hope that everybody had a great 2019, and I wish everybody a happy, happy new year, because now I have to take this moment when all my children are getting along and go clean my house, because we have family coming in tomorrow. So happy new year, and we will see you in the next video. Bye guys.
Let's go check out what they're doing.
Some stories.
Yeah. And say Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
I think Ezekiel's awake too, so we'll just go check out.